At LAR3ZX, it seems like your sound alerts browser source is offline. Make sure you've implemented the source correctly in OBS.
A dead rat down your
My
shirt?
My God, you bore me. Go away.
At least give me a drink first.
Jump!
Come on, jump!
Come on, man, jump!
Oh,
you got it!
Hey, what's happening? Who's the idiot?
Yeah, some washed up rapper.
It's Mad Dog. Used to be a real chart topping cat, real player.
Mad Dog?
Jump!
Oh, man.
Jump! Come on!
He lost all his money in the casino and went botso.
Hey, Mad Dog! What you doing up there, fool?
Come on, man.
Do I know you?
Already. Don't be a wuss.
I don't think so,
come
so
on,
shut
jump.
The fuck up. This is the end.
Jump,
so,
fuck.
No, dog. Get a grip, dude. Get a grip. You still got it? You still gangster?
I don't give a fuck no more. My manager got killed. Some asshole stole my rhyme book. Shit is rough. All the kids like this Loco G or whatever the fuck his name is. Some fake-ass gangster rapper bullshit.
Liquor's my only friend.
Come on, dog. You just need a new manager, baby. You looking at him.
I hate ya.
Just come in off that ledge,
hey,
man.
Hey, don't fuck him out of jumping. We got good money on this.
Yeah, good odds, too.
Damn, this town is cold.
Man, jump.
Hey, you
stay the fuck
jump,
away.
Bro,
stay the fuck away. I'm the best rapper in the universe. I'll jump. I'll jump!
Oh, hell no, I gotta catch this fool.
I smoke because it gives me a peace of mind. The show must go on. Man, he's gonna be pavement pizza. A little more action. Hey, that's my truck! Man, he's gonna be pavement pizza.
I won, y'all! I jumped!
Jump, you fool! Jump! Look what Don did for my career!
Don't take your clothes with you!
It's time! I'm gonna do it!
Time to take your sorry ass to rehab, you drunken idiot!
Am I still the top rapper, Jew?
Best there ever was. Second to nobody else, homeboy. And the name's Carl.
Thanks, Carl. Mama, is that you?
Hey, get yourself straightened out, then we can get you back in the studio.
Carl.
What?
When I get clean, I'm gonna need a new manager. Thought I might look you up.
Yeah, you do that, homie.
You think you can last your choice, man, but I know you'll be back.
Yeah. I know it's you, you stinking perro.
Look, just say what you gotta say. I ain't interested in a stupid game.
Stupid games? This is my heart you play with.
What? Look, you... Damn! Gotta change my number.
Heads up, sugar.
Woolsey?
Oh, Carl.
You could at least turn the lights on.
Oh, I thought I had. But this window here must let some light in.
Yeah, this perfect right here. This where we gonna plan the heist at.
Anyone else coming?
Nah.
Couldn't we have done this in my office?
You gotta have a secret place to plan shit like this. That's just how it's done.
Okay, okay. I see where you're coming from. So, what do we do?
I guess we gotta make a plan.
Speaking of plans, do you have the layout to Caligula's casino?
Shit. Nah. I guess I gotta go get one.
Meeting adjourned?
Meeting adjourned.
I'm sorry.
That's an ugly car.
Whatever, bitch. I warn you, I don't give a fuck. I need this more than you, I think. It's gonna be easy, bitch.
Hey, what are you doing, man? Can I help you, sir?
I'd like to see the architectural plans for the Caligula's Casino, please.
Okay, sir. Are you aware that the reproduction of such plans is prohibited?
Yeah, I'm only after some reference.
You'll find the plans on the top floor.
Everybody out! This is not a drill! Those damn firemen!
You motherfucker!
Where are those damn firemen?
Hey, I'm in a really bad mood, Aubrey. My name is Carl Johnson, goddamn. You want a bullet in you? think you hard, huh?
Get this film developed for Woozy.
You got it, CJ. Good work.
I'm an old lady. Sorry.
All right, party's arrived.
Do you want some of me, maricón?
Outfit, buddy.
Yeah, I spent too much time worrying about clothes.
A handmade shirt is second to none.
Shit on a shingle.
Place your bets, please.
I got on the set and it was just a mattress.
No more bets, ladies and gentlemen. Black 15.
Take a shower, essay.
It's my orgasm repertoire has broadened.
No more bets, ladies and gentlemen. Black 4.
Buddy, you got 2 left feet.
Ah, shit.
Thank you, sir. Have a nice day.
Aye.
Now, I know you're blind, man, but you gotta see this.
Very clever. So what's the prognosis? Is this just going to be extremely difficult or next to impossible?
Hear me out on this, homie. All right, the cash room is on the bottom level. There's a bunch of rooms and a tunnel under the whole building with access to the casino floors at either end of the complex. All right? Now, security consists of CCTV, a key code access, and in places, a swipe card.
Hey, are you pointing again?
Oh, my bad. Habit.
Ah, don't worry. It's good practice for when we finally get a crew in on this.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, boss. This arrived for CJ.
Hey. Damn, man. Now we've seen the plan.
Well, then we've got our first recruit. Come on in and shut the door.
All right, cool. This the security card reader that Zero sent over. Now all we need to do is get one of those cards.
Luckily, there's always one guaranteed weak link in any security setup. The human heart.
Another shift over. See you tomorrow.
Wow, it's nice and tight.
I'm sure you'll squeeze in just fine. Let's have a look.
Perfect. Oh, hi, Benny. Yes, Master. I'm just trying it on. You got yours? Cool. I'll see you at my house in a short while.
Warm it up, Kane. Warm it up, CJ.
So over this.
Excuse me?
Have you been to the crazy cat?
Not on your life.
I feel the part, he says.
What the hell?
This ain't gonna be pretty.
I need a tranquilizer.
The door's open, Master. Come on in. I'm ready for you.
You've been a naughty girl.
Oh, I know. I know.
Spit it out, filthy worm.
You'll never break me.
Hey, if you good, I'll punish you more.
Oh, Benny, you minx.
You need major help, bro.
I'm so unhappy.
You've been drinking. seem impossible to keep a secret around here. I would have thought the size of the room would keep the numbers down.
Hey, speak up. We can't hear you back here.
I appreciate your input, but please, fuck off.
What'd he say?
He said fuck off. Come on, let's get out of here.
Hey, what are you still doing here?
I live here.
Oh, okay. You can stay.
Great.
Hey, where's the coffee and donuts?
Okay, look. I'm gonna go shut off the city's power source. We'll look after these fools for me.
Okay. Now, the important thing to remember with a plan like this is that nothing can go wrong.
Thank you.
Finally, some action around here.
Ah! That's the best you got?
Any sign of him yet?
Not yet, but we've locked the quay entrance and the cops are on the way.
You just a bitch.
Come we got a light here. Saying there's been a break-in. We need more men in here. Always get the nut jobs on my shift.
Sorry.
You little punk. Shit, they must have took a wrong turn someplace. What the oh, shit, somebody done locked the hatch.
We've got him trapped. There's no way off that ledge.
Change my socks.
Let me through, you slut.
Damn! Fell off!
Get out there!
that moron!
Use your eyes!
Come on, show me what you got!
Well, hello, a doodle do. You might be lucky enough to find a feather.
Tested.
No more men.
Oh, just piss off.
Don't push me around, brother. I'm the king for crying out loud.
Out of my way.
All right, here's the plan. It's all about the art of deception. While I get as much heat on me as possible, y'all get away with the green.
Question, how does the Mafia normally move cash out of Caligula's?
Bingo. Stripes for Mr. Zero here.
Hey, good job, you little ass kisser.
Al?
So, we gonna steal ourselves an armored car and respray it so it looks like one of the regular trucks.
What about the police escorts? Whenever they move cash around, they use police motorcycles as outriders.
Exactly what I was thinking. Come on, come with me, and we're gonna go get some cop wheels.
You get the Packer, hit the Julius Thruway and keep moving. I'll steal the bikes and get them to you.
And who are you?
Would you consider me handsome?
Oh, the king of the council!
really want me to stop and start shooting at you? I'm having this.
Thank you.
Hey, you wanna get dumped on? You wanna get dumped on?
Okay, that should do us. Take care of those bikes. Now get out of here.
Hey, don't sweat it. You on grand or something?
Holy shit!
Shooting at you? Smoke some Chiba.
I smoke because it gives me a peace of mind. Hey, let me borrow some money. I'm gonna get me a happy farmer kit.
Please place your bet.
I'm a college graduate, not a drug dealer.
My dad's company built this place.
My P.O. don't know I left Santos. Man.
You're messing with valets now. I'm really proud of what I've achieved.
Come
in my
on,
life.
Boys. Pile in.
Ow.
Let me borrow some of your chips.
You may accept an offer of credit from the house, sir. 15.
No more bets.
You're bust, sir. Please place your bet.
No more bets, ladies and gentlemen.
12.
My wife keeps giving me a hard time about money.
You knocked off my card.
Fourteen. Place your bet, sir. 7 or 17. You win.
Have you ever heard of virtual?
Place your bet, sir.
30 cents.
Don't be stingy.
Gonna shoot me over $200, man.
I have every right to be here.
Hit me.
I'm good.
We play Russian
13.
Roulette.
Your bust, sir.
This is the opposite day, right?
Place your bet, sir. 6 or 16.
No more. I'll ride with this here.
15. You win, sir. Well played.
We deal and stick together, you know.
No more bets. Thank you, sir. Have a nice day.
Righteous.
Hey, watch this too. You look familiar.
Thursday, we shot guns in M Nation.
No more bets.
Mr. Ramfali. Gentlemen, can I have your marks, please? Gentlemen, or shall I say partners?
Oh, I drank to that.
Hello?
Carl, it's me, Ken. The Leone family has made their move. Salvatore's here. Now, he's taken over Caligula's. We're screwed. It's war for control of Venturis, man. War. War. There's word of some triad visitors, something that should keep them busy. I'm calling from the bathroom. I gotta go. I really gotta go.
Oh, now I only have 12 cards.
I told the cop, hey, don't molest me.
BRB.
Clear the way, Mr. Attitude's here.
Nothing more satisfying than seeing bank balance double.
You know, this town needs to be cleaned up.
Damn, you look money.
Is first step to success.
You pushed me. Why?
Champagne for everyone.
This is a good hand and I'm sticking with it. Man,
well, you
this
have to be
is
more
not
careful.
Good. All right, party's arrived.
Oh no.
Hit me.
I'll eat your dog.
Please pay attention.
When the wheel spins, watch out.
I don't think so.
My company stock is split.
Trying to touch my nalgas, fool?
Excuse me?
No more bets.
The world hates people like me! You must hate yourself in shoes like that.
Yes, please.
Glad to see you. Look at you. You look great.
Where's my gin and tonic?
Look where you're going, please.
Another card, duh.
You're violating my space, Barbosa.
I like a woman's instinct.
No,
I really
thanks.
Do.
I work hard to earn my money, too.
Out of my way.
Another si vous plaît.
No more bets.
Idiot.
Mira bonita, huh? You like what you see?
I'm on very strong medication.
Hey, over here, chiquita.
Respect your elders, young man.
What beautiful eyes. Look at you, beautiful.
Encore.
What was that for?
Can't get good servants these days.
I don't
want
to be
here,
duh.
You are a very beautiful girl.
You trying to seduce me, son?
Eyes on the sidewalk, please.
Muscles make an old woman happy. Speak to me, young man.
I'm staying right where I am.
No more bets.
What does it matter to me?
I was a badass in a former life, too.
Trucha, you jumped me!
Hit me.
Back off!
Some pendejo was holding me up earlier. Keep your hand right where it is. Yay! More shopping tomorrow!
We're all on this planet together, tough guy.
Watch it, Tighead!
The government puts implants in our necks.
Piss off!
Look where you're going, bully!
I told my servant, shut up or go home.
My company stock just gone through the roof.
No more bets.
Look out!
Come back here and pick up my purse.
And my wife, oh, she spends too much money.
I want to tolerate the rest than the best.
Buzz off!
Da-da-da-da-da!
No more bets.
Show me respecto.
Hey, I'm an old lady.
I thought about slitting my wrist.
Hey, pretty boy, watch it!
Yeah, I really like French fries.
Do you work for me?
Oh.
Ladies love me, I
no
think.
No more bets, ladies and gentlemen.
You misplaced your bifocals, kid.
Get away from me.
A woman around?
My son, he's the apple of my eye.
Be more careful in future.
Trying to touch my nalgas, fool?
Move your body, don't move your body.
No more bets.
I'm so rich in this town.
How impressive.
Excuse you, Maladucado.
I'm on very strong medication.
Invisible? You need help.
You ever dated an American?
Excuse me. You're
no
violating my space, Barbosa.
Oh, I had my IQ tested.
You look so strong and fit.
Out of my face, Essay.
My wife is beautiful, if a little fat.
Look out!
You jumped me!
I am in a rush.
Hey, we're about the same size, aren't we?
Can't get good servants these days.
Hey, did you not see me?
Take your time and let me love you good!
Drinking chipotle sauce?
I'm trying to start a band.
You look familiar.
My children are failures. How's school any man thinking?
Mira bonita, huh? You like what you see?
Thank you. Get your paws off me!
But eventually, I want to direct.
Hey!
Hiya, baby.
Hey, gorgeous.
Wine and dine me, baby.
Hell, it's your date. I'm just there for fun.
Oh!
benefits perks, cheap drinks.
Uh-huh, yeah.
I tortured one guy until he wet himself.
Yeah, go on.
This compost is stinking up my car.
You're trying to kill me!
We should go to a Darwin club someday.
Yeah, this is really interesting.
I wonder what's on TV. A double ender has more uses, I thought.
Oh, wow.
I've had a great time, but I've got to get back home. Airline food makes you fart.
Uh-huh, yeah.
Being a pony for the day?
Yeah, go on.
I'm moving.
Road.
I soiled myself. Somebody arrest that guy.
I'll call you, honey.
I'll see you around, girl.
I need some new shoes.
Hey, girl.
I'm getting hungry.
No problem if that's what you want.
I prefer a plug with tassels so I can play pony.
Yeah, this is really interesting.
I bet you look dumb on your passport photo.
This is so interesting. I'm just gonna listen.
You little punk!
Mmm, that was delicious! Baby, you showed me a good time. I'd love to travel.
Keep talking.
Where's your manners?
I could do with a good stretch.
Oh, wow.
I'm out all night and sleep all day.
Uh-huh, yeah.
I'll see you soon, yeah?
Bye.
Thank you. CJ.
Hey, gorgeous.
Want to go for a drive?
All right, for sure.
Lost the keys to my thigh brace one.
Yeah, go on.
I got him off the cruise control.
I gotta be someplace soon.
Thanks. Maybe we'll do this another time. I want to set up my own dungeon.
This is so interesting. I'm just gonna listen.
You haven't had the last of this!
You ever thought about being a pony for the day?
Keep talking.
Has its perks, cheap drinks.
Oh, why?
You made me drop my wrench.
I'll be thinking about you, CJ.
Bye, gorgeous. Millie, what's up?
Hey, Carl. Just called to say that last night was terrific.
Likewise, baby. Likewise.
Listen, I thought about that little scheme you told me about. Don't worry, I haven't told anybody. Not even my mom. I've left the key card and the door code in my bedroom.
Millie, girl, you will not regret this.
I know, because I'm getting a gun, right?
Oh, for sure, baby. For sure. I'm gonna do you right.
Okay, you got it.
What are you, Scottish?
I need to up the dose.
Come on, bitch! Okay, we got the bikes, and Woozy taking care of the uniforms. Now we just gotta get an armored van and respray it with the Caligula's Casino logo.
Why don't we steal one while it's on its rounds? That way we can make some money, too.
Nah, I don't want to get the crew caught up in some street-level jack, and it could get ugly.
I have an idea. Have you ever seen those helicopters they use to lift heavy loads?
Yeah, they call them sky cranes. We could lift the whole truck and take them to someplace safe.
Then we need to steal a sky crane. Unfortunately, I'm not a pilot.
Me neither.
Hey, don't look at me.
Or me.
Shit. I'll fly it then. We could respray it at the airstrip.
Yeah, Carl. It'll be just like fighting Berkeley, only bigger.
Yeah, thanks for that.
This is a restricted area!
Wheel up, motherfucker.
Hey, what was you saying?
I'm your bitch, huh?
You be drinking champagne too?
Give me that.
This little chase is making me angry.
This is a restricted... This is a restricted area!
Bad, homie.
This is a restricted area!
You want to get some-
This is a restricted area!
Hey, CJ. You never cease to amaze me.
Good looking. Where's Woozy?
I don't know. He insisted on driving here himself. He could be anywhere.
Yeah, I guess. All right, dude, I'm out of here. I'll see y'all later.
You should watch your step.
This is gonna be easy, bitch.
I'll get your ass.
You don't need this no more.
We play Russian roulette.
Excuse me.
You lost the will to live yet?
This one's mine!
I'll make it.
see myself as a classic hero type.
Top fucking buzz this! I'm peaking on the blood pressure alone!
Yeah, terrific.
Well, well, well. What do we got here?
Here's your sandwich.
Who's this pretty thing?
I don't usually do this kind of shit, you know.
I like this girl. What's your name, kid?
Maria. And the service is not included.
Pay the woman, you fat fuck!
You heard the bird.
Come on. Are you kidding me? See you later, guys.
And who's this asshole?
The name's Carl Johnson, sir. Before working with Mr. Rosenberg here, I had the pleasure of doing business with your son, Joey, back in Liberty City.
You know my Joey? I like that. So, kid, what can I do for you?
Well, Ken, a vouch for me, I'm a straight killer.
Oh, but one-man fucking army. A real dependable. Total fucking maniac, too.
You know, the Ferrellis are sending over a crew to hit me. Their flight gets in soon. Traveling as a string quartet. I was going to send some of the boys over as a little welcoming committee. But maybe you can take care of it.
Thank you, sir. I guarantee you, you won't regret this.
Maybe I should go home.
You stay where you are, Rosenberg. I don't want you getting yourself lost.
Suspect on prowl. Open your eyes.
Screw you.
Cover, I'll look at you more.
did he get in here?
Who cares? Waste him!
Tourists will always be...
Hey, what's going on?
Shit! How the fuck did he get in here? Who cares? Waste him!
Down without a fight.
Get that dossier?
Yeah, I got the files. What you want me to do with them?
Well, we need to meet up someplace quiet and take care of things. There's a ghost town, Las Brujas, in the Devil's Castle. You know it?
Yeah, I'll find it.
I know you will. I'll see you there. Carl.
Get a vehicle up now.
Whoa, homie.